What's happening, guys? It's just really number one for Africa. As always, the Campus King bringing you all the latest entertainment happening in your different campuses. Now, today on the show, it's a beautiful, beautiful weekend, very sunny. Now, for the lovers of music today, I bring you an entertainment show where I'm going to catch up with students who love DJing, playing instruments like pianos, guitars, and to mention but a few. So if you're a lover of those instruments, if you have special talents in those instruments, this is the right show for you to watch. Otherwise, welcome to the show. It's a beautiful sunny day, and of course, we're going to enjoy Campus 101. Tell a friend that we're on TV right now. All right, we're finally here, and I'm seeing so many guitars. Before I went on air, I saw this guy play one of the best songs I really love so much. But however, let me first get to know him a little bit. Brother, how you doing, man?
I'm good.
What's your name?
Frank.
Frank.
Yeah.
So Frank, do you only have one name?
I'm called Tumsime Frank.
Hey, he's a man from the West. Shout out to everybody watching from Barara, right? You come from Barara?
Toro.
Toro.
Yeah.
Oh, but Toro people are watching right now. So before you talk about you as an artist who loves music, is it your passion from day one that you want to do to join a music school?
Yeah, it was always in me. Like, I always liked joining a music school or doing music, yeah, like in my future.
Like, so when did you start loving instruments, like the guitar?
Like 2007 there.
You know, sometimes I realize that people who enroll to music schools, it's either the parents who are maybe musicians at one time, or maybe their uncle or something. Is it also like you, or you just born naturally like that?
I was born naturally like that. Like, I love music, yeah. And if you feel you're sick, I will jump right over into cold water for you.
First of all, let me introduce myself, cause I'm aka Casmill, back with another style. As much I think about girl, remember I used to be in love all day and... Alright, we're still here at SM School of Music. Now, some of you didn't know that I do more than what you see on TV. I can also rap, man. I can rap. That's why I always want to visit these schools, because they remind me of the old times, man, when I used to rap and sell music at school. But anyway, I've also ambushed some other guys. It's more like a shooting a film or it's a TV interview, but let me just get to know them and what they are doing. Remember, this is like a musical show that I've decided to twist things around today. Hi, how are you?
I'm okay, how are you?
What's your good name?
I'm Stella Mouton.
Stella Mouton. So Mouton, you must be from Rwanda.
Kind.
You're not sure. Where are you from? Okay.
Yeah, I'm from Rwanda.
From Rwanda?
Yeah.
Humezute?
Orahoneza.
Bite?
Yeah, Nivyeza.
Oh, yeah?
Nivyeza.
Okay. So now tell me, what are you doing? I see you guys on set. What's happening here?
I was just writing a script.
Sure.
Yeah.
So a script writer.
Yeah.
What's your passion?
Just love working on TV.
All right, nice to meet you, Mouton. Let me break into other guys here, man. What's up, my brother?
Yes, man.
Remember, they're doing an interview, and you know, I just decided to ambush them. So, what is your name?
This is Enoch, sir.
Enoch. Yeah. Enoch, I just ambushed you holding a camera, and there's another guy holding a camera and recording both of us. So I'm wondering, I think we should also have this camera in this gentleman right there like that. Okay, now. What is your passion, man?
My passion is about, I want to be a best at this video producer.
Video producer?
Yeah.
How long have you been doing this? Is it before you joined the school, or you've been doing this even before?
I done this at our school during the secondary times.
Yeah.
Yeah, and I got inspired, so I ended up coming at Esom.
And now I see someone who's sweating more than I am, man. Do you love this job? You see what it costs, man?
Yes, I do.
Really?
I really love it. So
what's your name?
Starion Titus.
Titus.
Yeah.
So how do you call this type of production, or this type of talent, or this type of, you know, creativity?
Right now here I'm doing as a boom operator.
Sure.
Yeah, I'm operating sound.
Now who's the interviewer and the interviewee?
I'm the interviewer.
Okay, and what's your name?
My name is Achai Brian.
Brian.
Yes.
And how about you, brother?
I'm called Julie Abraham.
Julie Abraham. So this talk show, what are we talking about exactly?
Basically, we're talking about what makes you happy around Kampala City. So I was giving him she was supposed to answer me straight. I give it, it's just like the hot seat.
Okay. And then I'm going to pose the question, what makes you happy in Kampala City?
Partying and the women. That.
Woo! All right, from down there, it's about the time I'll hit the studio and see what type of production students here have. And then later on, I'll catch up with a band that I've been hearing play some good music. And then later, I go for some DJing. Like I said, I must end the show with a little bit of skills in DJing. Otherwise, let's head in the studio and see which producers are working. Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Mama te bobe se da bindi watu foge ha. Sasa te dola se mukwano bandi basaba. Te bagara kulege da mukwano gugula. Tuvola banga nage basaba. Tukome na madama abili ebipe mukama. Ya tukunde nezu kompeza petito musema. Eji sato no lukalo kulunu te bambona.
Man, I'm meeting so much talent in this place. Man, blessings Asbi. I've been hearing your sound, man. It was really nice, man. How long have you been doing this?
Yeah, I think I'm going to make 1 year.
Only 1 year, and you're doing great like this. I think the girls would love to see your face.
Okay. I'm doing it best right now. I'm producing good sound because I learned from the best. Mother Case.
Sure thing.
I hear at Isom. We have the best producer.
So, you know, Mother, music producers go through a lot of things, and I'm like, what does it take to come up with a nice beat? Are you supposed to be listening to a lot of music, or generally it is the rhythm, or the artist gives you the vibe?
Okay, you have to know what to do. You listen to a lot of music.
Yeah,
so that you learn. It's like revising.
The moon the moon for some twice as echo urban on the building. Yeah, so ka chechi so ka fa but and the same way ani abuza motunza chikonko na zamunda. Dubuza esum fit wachi tand se abani we sarako, ngaba kako sike akababi katusi.
And of course, from the studio, I just met the biggest, hottest band here. These guys have great productions. I wish we had so much time on TV, you would see what they are capable of doing. But however, I was telling them that I think they should play at my party. But for now, let me get to know them and, of course, their names. Brother, what's up? Hi, what's your name?
I'm Lullaby.
Lullaby. Man, you look already tired. And you had to like playing for like 4 hours.
10 hours, 4 is too little for me.
Are you sure? Nice. What's your name, bro?
Yeah.
What's your name?
I'm Jose Lizard, Sauti ya Simba.
Sauti ya Simba. So which of them is your nickname? All of them are part of your names.
Jose Lizard, the Sauti ya Simba is my the title.
Hey.
Ngaula star boy. Sauti.
Oh, naika mkuiwa rago.
Yeah, man. Dobozi ya Mpolo Goma.
Shitege na mgana. Tunatuja kudamu. Tukena muhuli ya Dobozi. Papa, what's your name?
Yeah, man. Bratin Wani Wine.
Wani Wine. My name's here.
Yatabu nyo.
So called demo nang in the Yigebulu.
Ratin Wani Wine.
Ratin Wani Wine.
Yeah.
Blessings. What about you?
Yeah, my name is Geisha Clinton.
Geisa Clinton. You know, when we talk about music, we also have those nicknames. Also, I had a nickname when I was in high school. I was called the Young Boss. But some people think that Casmel is a nickname. Do you think you really make money from this industry? Is it your real passion?
Yeah, man, we are already making money.
Sure
thing. This is a real thing, and we have to keep it up.
Yeah. Are you guys paying OTT or using VPN?
Man.
OTT. Sure. Don't lie to me, guys.
We support our government. We support our government.
You pay the OTT tax?
Yeah, we pay our OTT tax. Yeah. We support our government.
Hey, we're finally in the DJ room, or is it called the DJ studio?
Yeah, the DJ room.
Sure then. But you guys don't know how to film music, especially you. You don't love music?
I love music.
Sure then. I want us to, you know, do a little bit like, you know what Cash is doing. Cash, give us a bit. Hey. All right, my DJ. You know, I'm trying to feel the vibe of the music, you know. You're putting me in the moods, man. Tell me about DJing, man. I didn't know that DJs have to come to school and study becoming a very nice speed master.
Yeah, for sure. First of all, DJing is all about loving music.
Yeah.
You get that? And first of all, you need to acquire skills.
Yeah.
And so being able to acquire skills like a young child is taken to a kindergarten.
Yeah.
So it needs to acquire, like, you know, the foundation. So acquiring the foundation, you need to go to schools. A lot of them DJs, you know, they go to other DJs to learn things.
Yeah.
And they can't.
And they don't have the basics. In other
for words. Real, for real.
Yeah. As long as they learn how to do this.
Yeah. So they think it's dance, real, you know.
You should get a band and start playing. Yeah?
And for real, you know, in DJing as a whole, you know, it's not all about scratching and everything and, you know, just mixing and music and everything, you know, because, you know, you need the theory of DJing, the foundation, where DJing came from, discovering more about DJing. So you all need those stuffs.
Wow, amazing. You know? This guy is very talented. I think we should even bring him as an outstanding personality very soon. So you're going to give us something as we wind up this show. Otherwise, guys, it's been nice being hosted here at SM School of Music. I thought it's going to be a musical show. We met video producers, band players, guitarists, pianists, and so many other guys, man. It's been a great show. So are you ready to make us dance?
For real, for real. Splash. Slippery.
Done.